In the traditional approach based on the total distance, all the three exercises would tell us the same. In the metabolic approach, due to the increased acceleration activity, even if the distance covered is the same, the following would be the results in terms of total energy expenditure.